After more than a year of silence, the next generation Beriev A-50 airborne early warning and control AWACS aircraft has finally returned to the skies. This move marks Russia's efforts to enhance its aerial surveillance and command capabilities amid rising geopolitical tensions. The Beriev A-50 serves as the backbone of Russia's early warning system. Equipped with the Shmel radar, it can detect airborne and naval targets from hundreds of kilometers away. However, with the advancement of stealth technology in enemy fighter jets, Russia has recognized the need to modernize this platform. As a successor to the A-50, Russia has been developing the Beriev A-100 Premier, which reportedly features an advanced AESA, active electronically scanned array, radar system, and a broader detection range. However, due to sanctions and production challenges, the A-100's progress has faced delays, leading to the continued operation of the A-50 with necessary upgrades. The decision to resume A-50 operations highlights Russia's continued reliance on this aircraft in its military doctrine, particularly to counter fifth-generation fighters like the F-35 and F-22. A capable AWACS platform also plays a key role in improving the effectiveness of Russian fighter jets in aerial combat. The return of the next generation Beriev A-50 to the skies is not just a reactivation but a symbol of Russia's readiness to maintain air superiority. As modern battlefield threats continue to evolve, aircraft like the A-50 will be increasingly crucial to Russia's air defense strategy. What do you think? Can the upgraded A-50 compete with NATO's AWACS systems? Share your thoughts in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe to Taper Update for the latest updates on military technology.